हेलो माय डियर रिटेल फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल रिवोली रिटेल टेक। फ्रेंड्स, एवरीवन टुडे आफ्टर लिसनिंग दिस न्यूज़ ऑन सुशांत सिंह मस्ट हैव अ क्वेश्चन इन देयर माइंड, व्हाई। ऑन दिस क्वेश्चन व्हाई आई वाज रीडिंग एन आर्टिकल समवेयर एंड टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग दिस आर्टिकल विद यू विद विच इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ह्यूमन साइकोलॉजी एंड आई एम श्योर आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो यू विल बी एबल टू नो द आंसर व्हाई। And at the same time, you may also learn what to teach to our children in today's scenario. So friends, without any further delay, let's start. Friends, according to psychologists, there are four types of intelligence. First is intelligence quotient, which is IQ. Emotional quotient, which is EQ. Then third is social quotient, which is SQ. And there is one more quotient, we say it is adversity quotient. This is a new one. We'll discuss on this fourth one, which is very important at the last of this video. So I would request all of you to be there till end of this video so that you can get the maximum out of it. So let's start the first one, which is intelligence quotient. This is the measure of your comprehension ability, solving maths problems, memorizing things, and recall subject matters. These comes under intelligence quotient. The next is emotional quotient, and that is EQ. This is the measure of the ability to maintain peace with others, keep to time, be responsible, be honest, respect boundaries, be humble, genuine, and considerate. Then comes to the social quotient, which is SQ. This is the measure of your ability to build a network with your friends and your family members and to maintain it over a long period of time. So people that have higher EQ, which is emotional quotient, and SQ tend to go further in life than those with high IQ but low EQ and SQ. Just try to understand it. People that have higher EQ and SQ tend to go further in life than those with high IQ but low EQ and SQ. Most schools nowadays, we can see them, they are capitalized in improving IQ level, while EQ and SQ are played down. A person of high IQ can end up being employed by a person of high EQ and SQ, even though he has an average IQ. Now, your EQ represents your character. Your SQ means social quotient represent your charisma. Given two habits that will improve these three Qs, but more especially your EQ and SQ. So EQ and SQ make one manage better than the other. So if you have a good EQ and SQ, you should understand that you are better than others who have a higher IQ maybe. So I would request you people that please do not teach children only to have higher IQ, but they should also inculcate with a higher EQ and SQ. Now there is a fourth one also, a new paradigm, I would say, the adversity quotient, which is very, very important. And the Sushant Singh might not have this. That is why he did this, in today's scenario, very sad. The adversity quotient is AQ, the measure of your ability to go through a rough path or a difficult path of your life and come out without losing your mind. AQ determines who will give you up in face of troubles and may abandon their families. In the current context of Corona, many professionally successful people are going through bouts of depression because they haven't seen and thus are unprepared for adversity. So it is very important that you should learn how to behave at the time when the market is not in favor of you. So this quotient is also very important and plays a very important role in each one of us lives. So to parents, if I would say to parents, expose children to other areas of life than academics. दे शुड एडोर मैनुअल वर्क स्पोर्ट एंड आर और एंड आर्ट्स और एनी अदर हॉबीज दे हैव सो यू शुड ऑलवेज एनकरेज दैम टू डू लॉट ऑफ अदर थिंग्स ऑल्सो विच दे लाइक एंड दे माइट फील बेटर सो डेवलप देयर EQ, SQ एंड AQ दे शुड बिकम मल्टीफैक्टेड ह्यूमन बींग एबल टू डू थिंग्स इंडिपेंडेंटली ऑफ द पेरेंट्स फाइनली आई वुड से डू नॉट प्रिपेयर द रोड फॉर योर चिल्ड्रन प्रिपेयर द चिल्ड्रन फॉर द रोड्स आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू शेयर दिस वीडियो टू समवन हु रियली रिक्वायर्स इट एंड आई होप यू नाउ अंडरस्टैंड दिस ऑल द क्वेश्चंस वेदर इट इज IQ, EQ, SQ और AQ सो डू नॉट जस्ट कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन IQ यू शुड कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन अदर क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो विच इज इमोशनल क्वेश्चन एंड सोशल क्वेश्चन एंड द फोर्थ विच आई मेंशनड एडवर्सिटी क्वेश्चन इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ एंड बी पॉजिटिव इन योर लाइफ देन ओनली यू कैन अचीव सक्सेस थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो एंड आई होप यू विल शेयर दिस वीडियो टू समवन हू रिक्वायर्स इट थैंक्स अ लॉट थैंक यू